Into Miami, bracing for MLS sanctions for how it tried to finagle Blaise Matuidi's signing last season. A league probe concludes that the team paid Matuidi more than his salary designation allowed. So as a result, Into Miami violated its designated player limit. So this evening, the club announces it's bought out one of its DPs. Matías Pellegrini moved him down to its USL roster.